late, it's wet, and a flat tire puts you up against the wall. Wouldn't it be great if you could just drive to safety? Now you can with new Goodyear AquaSteer RunFlat. Even with no air pressure, you can drive up to 50 miles at 55 miles per hour to safety. AquaSteer RunFlat. Only from Goodyear.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to...
I've never seen him so happy.
Marriage is me.
Harvey and I pitched in. Got him a case of Bud Light.
Hey, so did I.
Well, that's all he registered for.
And therefore, Kenny, do you take this woman? This is a woman?
For the great taste that won't fill you up and never let you down.
I do.
Make it a Bud Light.
You think she's got a sister?
You can't do this with Caravan.
Thanks.
You can't do it with Windstar.
Thanks, Pop.
A little help?
Only the Chevy Venture is available with a remote control sliding side door. It's the perfect accessory for the overworked father. Now choose low 1.9% APR financing or $1,500 cash back on Chevy Venture. See your dealer today. Chevy Venture. Let's go.
Ever since Nikki McCray was a little girl, she wanted to be a professional basketball player. She spent years in the playground working on her game, and now she's taken that game to the nation's capital. She's the shooting guard for the Washington Mystics. The WNBA opening tip June 11th.
Hey, George, pretty exciting game, huh?
Mm-hmm. How should I know? We taped this on Wednesday.
Just shoot me Thursdays after Seinfeld.
Thanks for the truck, Dad.
What'd you do?
Not much.
Where'd you go?
Kirk?
You still talking about moving that old barn?
Nope.
The best long-term quality of any full-size pickup belongs to Chevy.
Had a scratch?
Nope.
Chevy, the most dependable, longest-lasting trucks on the road.
Did you hear Robertson's leaving?
How long was he here?
I don't know. Forever.
Yeah. You know, he was one of the good guys.
Yeah, real team player.
Yeah, it's a shame.
Yeah, I'm going to miss him.
He will be missed. Mm. So who gets his ThinkPad?
Why wait? Now you can afford to give everybody a ThinkPad.
This summer, today, see for yourself, The Truman Show, rated PG, today at theaters everywhere.
Ship your package in 2 days with FedEx. You run into 7 different price zones.
Ship your package in 2 days with UPS. And you'll run into 7 different price zones.
Ship your package in 2 to 3 days with Priority Mail. And there's just one price zone.
So, what's your priority? Priority Mail from the U.S. Postal Service.
Ooh, hot. Sizzling.
Summer's heating up because hot wings are back at KFC. Get 6 pieces for $1.99, 20 for $5.99. Summer, isn't it time for some really good chicken?
I know a place.
Americans know how to shop, and we love a bargain. No wonder there's a Chevy Malibu in nearly every neighborhood. It has standard air conditioning, automatic, even ABS brakes. Things you won't find standard on Camry or Accord. And Malibu has enough room for all your garage sale treasures. Chevy Malibu, the car you knew America could build.
Right now, you can get 1.9% APR financing on Chevy Malibu, the car you knew America could build.
You? I teach English as a second language.
Like?
The textbooks weren't, well, frankly, helping much. Then one Thursday night, we rolled in the TV.
Bad, bad, or like naughty bad?
Oh, naughty bad.
We are so over.
I am over you.
When were you under me?
Damn it, nurse. He's a hemorrhaging.
Hemorrhaging.
A hemorrhaging.
Very good, very good. NBC Thursday nights, a valuable learning tool.
Who can wait for the end of the month? I need to know right now. I am able to get information on the internet. I can go to my Prudential account online any time of the day. Prudential has definitely made me a better investor. I'm participating. I'm there. I'm looking at it. And I'm making some judgment calls, and I'm calling my financial advisor. I can make decisions. I have control over my finances, and that's important to me.
£245. There are probably a lot of kids who wish they were as big as I am, not because they want to play basketball. It's so they can protect themselves from an abusive parent. If you want to get physical with your kids, give them a hug.
Each time San Francisco's Olympic Club has hosted the U.S. Open, a Cinderella story emerged. Unheralded Jack Fleck shocked Ben Hogan in 55. Arnold Palmer's collapse opened the door for Billy Casper in 66. And Scott Simpson upset Tom Watson in 87. Now golf's greatest championship returns, beginning June 18th on NBC.
Monica Seles. Through 9 Grand Slam titles, her father was at her side. Now just 3 weeks after his death, with his ring against her heart, Seles goes for the French Open crown Saturday.
Thursday night league's a little bit different than most. Don't get me wrong, they have a good time, but I don't know if you call it bowling. Rolling, maybe, but not bowling. Since we put must-see TV on the scoreboards, the whole place has gone nuts.
Commercial!
Call me a purist, but I think this is weird. It's a freaking waste of $7.50. Plus the shoes.
Tonight on 10 at 10.
A brother and his stepsister are charged with murder for beating a man to death. Why did they do it? Details tonight. Good evening, I'm Lee Marshall. Also, caught in the act, we'll tell you how a man in this video pulled the scam of the century. Plus, Bob Hope, farewell or farce? It's all after the game.
10 at 10, the top stories, and tomorrow's weather in the first 10 minutes. Tonight on WAFF 48 News. I
see a bomb. You should call Best Buy the Daddy Store, because he loves it. At the Daddy Store, they beam down movies from outer space on a fake TV.
I want a speaker to eat.
What?
All daddies go to the Daddy Store, and Super Daddy flies around and gets super brains for computers and software and music.
Where daddies go for super stuff. Best Buy. Now that's a great idea.
And a spaceship comes down, and the alligator's down, and the alligator hot dog, and then when he's back.
Advance Auto Parts presents part number 19. Don, our battery expert. You never know when your battery's going to die. But when it does, Don is here to help. Just let Don know what kind of car you drive, and he'll make sure you get the right battery. Better yet, get your car in here, and Don will install an AutoCraft battery for you. Advance Auto Parts. The best part is our people.
Meteorologist Brad Travis, dedicated, determined, dependable.
And now, a Just Shoot Me moment.
Hey, have a bunch.
Good. Any messages?
Nope. Oh, yeah. Death stopped by to say hello.
Death?
Death stopped by. Was it Beth? Could have been. Was it a short redhead or a tall guy with a sickle?
He was Beth.
Just Shoot Me, NBC Thursdays after Seinfeld.
Today, a breath of fresh air blew into the NBA when a 19-year-old kid made his debut and stole the show.
He was different. He played with such emotion.
It's very simple. He had eyes in the back of his head.
Before he played, you could get seats.
That's why they call him what they do.
The great thing about life is you never know what you might want to do next. With American Express cards, it can be anything you like.
There are times when it becomes a battle of will. When gaining ground means losing blood. When exhilaration meets exhaustion. When the vision of your goal is blurred only by the tears in your eyes. And either you have it in you, or you don't. Gatorade, is it in you?
You never know when it's going to happen, but when it does, you'll never forget it.
Excuse me, sir? Do you know how to get to the freeway from here?
The first time someone calls you sir, at a moment like this, head to your Mitsubishi retailer and get a sporty new 98 Eclipse. Right now with just 0.9% APR financing for 48 months. Hurry, you don't have much time. Is your life built for Mitsubishi?
Every decade has its Olympic moments. And for the next 10 years, they'll happen only on NBC.